Hello everyone, I'm Vyshnavi. I'm here to share my experience with ARISE. Firstly, I would like to thank each and every faculty of ARISE for my success. In FMGE 2019 December, I scored 201. Very special thanks to Khalil sir because he always kept me motivated and he always kept me guiding. In ARISE, I only studied the ARISE materials because ARISE material is as such a very detailed material. So you can solve each and every type of questions with it. There were a lot of mock tests and subject-wise tests also conducted in ARISE. Subject-wise tests were conducted after each and every subject classes, and mock tests were conducted in the last 2 months. In the last 2 months, there were also revision classes conducted. Revision classes were also very helpful. Taking mock test is very important because you will know where do you stand and what are your strengths and what is your weakness. According to that, you can improve your concept, you can improve your subjects. A smart study with hard work is very important to clear FMG because there are 19 subjects and you can't study everything. So doing smart study is very important for FMG, and in 6 months of span, it is very important to complete all the 19 subjects and to take at least 2 to 3 revisions, because revising is the very important thing in clearing exams like FMG. So if you don't do revisions, you can't clear this exam. So I would like to insist that taking revisions and taking mock tests is very important. Solving MCQs is very important, and learning from them and improving from them is also very important. Thank you so much.